An investigation is underway to determine how cocaine ended up in the backpack of a kindergarten student. A six-year-old girl found a baggie of the drug in a male classmate's backpack at Hardy Williams Massary Charter School yesterday. Police say the girl put the packet in her mouth thinking it was sugar, but fortunately the bag did not break. It's not clear right now how the cocaine ended in the boy's backpack. Authorities do not believe it came from his home.